Hello, Shagar here. We are on part number 11 of Ori and the Blind Forest. I am taking a moment before we get started to charge my keyboard and mouse. So, this whole thing will be uninterrupted, except for me standing up. I hope everybody's having a great day. My keyboard and mouse need to be charged. I left for work. I forgot to plug them. Darn near for. Well, I didn't darn near forget to because I just did. So, hopefully, I have my face centered on the camera. Hello. And we are at 86%. So, might not be too much longer before we finish. Okay, so we last left off here. We are basically at a point where I'm pretty sure we may need the rest of, well, the last trigger to actually occur to that volcano thing. To access the rest. So, what I'm going to do now is head to that safe spot and warp. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to warp there. I'm gonna first warp up there to see if I can actually access that portion at all. If not, I'm gonna warp to where I need to go. So let's go left. I don't know why you're gasping for air since you don't technically need to breathe in the water. So let's go ahead and save here. Then we're gonna teleport. I believe there. It's dry outside, so I'll let my dog out. Just leave the door open, let her walk in when she's ready because it won't be long. Yep, so here I am. And I'm guessing you're still on fire. So, let's go ahead and head back. That's okay, we're gonna heal up anyway. Once we teleport, because there's only it's only necessary to save once. So, over here we are. Looks like there is one, a few of them. So, Okay then. So, can't really go that way. Okay, that wasn't fair. Screw it. Just off myself. Save that. Wait, I can go in. Well, that changes things. Good job. Fire yourself right into the hazards. For Pete's sake. This is why I died like 400 times. Yeah. Okay, I call foul. Really? Thank you. There we go. Stop it. Don't tell me no. Don't tell me no. Don't you tell me no. I think I saved. Up and up we go. Where I stop, no one knows. No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The Sunstone radiates the light that she fears. Found the Sunstone. Using this legendary rune, you can gain entrance to Mount Horu. Oh, he's trying to revive the He's not a thief, he's trying to revive. He revived the friend! Their journey inspired even he who had doubt. Okay, that's cool. Gumbo had found a place to belong. Or Gumo had found a place to belong. Gumbo. With the Sunstone, we can pass through Mount Horu's gates, but do you feel that shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Mount Horu is close to spewing fire. There is no time to lose. Okay, so that's where I was trying to get, but I couldn't before. First, save, then do the stupid thing. Knew it. Instant death. Let me guess. Same thing? Yep, same thing. Alright. So I died needlessly 2 times. Okay, so I need to go try and access. Not like that. Okay, so that's all there. Looks like I still need two more, and one of them's over. Oops. Yeah, that sucked. I'm glad I saved. Ouch. Ow. Oh, I see. So it was right there. I'm glad my instincts were right. Okay, now I can leave here. Might as well save so that way I don't have to repeat that. Okay, and then there's one some out. Okay, so might as well save. Heal back some of that HPs. Okay, so there was that. Not really necessary, but killed him anyway. Master Guardian. So that was the last life cell as well. Awesome. Okay, so that wasn't it. Oh, whatever. Okay, so now there's a... I have these things that I... Maybe it's that. Yep, down this way. Okay, let's go up. We'll take the warp out. Oh, great. I get to do that again. Ow. Stop doing that. Good job. Should be coming up roughly about here. Oh, it's after this. There we go. Are you serious? I was already where I wanted to be. Good job. Wait, what? Mm. I love how a single fail just basically sets me up for failure at that point. There. Now we're gonna warp out. See ya. Okay, so I guess I have to solve the puzzle of this place and let that change. Darkness brought them to this forsaken place. At the gates of the Mount Haru, a tough decision was made. Nibble's source of warmth, all its glory was burned. Let's be careful, many of those that entered this place have never returned. The element of warmth is close, but the mountain, I've never seen it this way. We've come so far, so much has been lost. You can't give up now, we must enter the fray. And we haven't entered the fray already. Okay, so why am I getting hurt? Oh, that's lovely. Cannot. What do you mean near enemies? Oh, for... I'm beginning to hate this place. Mostly because, well, of that, and I only have one health. Really? Of course I died. Of course I did. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, so can't go any further that way. Really? As they fought for their lives amidst the fires of Haru. Well, at least they're both okay. Naru wished solely to see her child again. I'm guessing Nari, if I remember correctly, Nari was the one that raised the Ori. Well then. Okay then. Yeah, because this is completely fair. Okay. Ori, these rocks appear unstable. Through my light, we might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading. Okay, what kind of... What was that? Okay, so I guess I go back? Okay, so that took me there. All right. Yeah, I figured that was death. Okay, so killing that was the solution. All right. Well then. Wait, what? Okay, return to you. Okay, so I guess I have to destroy all of these. So that's that one. Okay, so that blocks that one. So I just have to go down another floor. Okay, I can do that. Okay, what are you? Okay, so nothing up there. Oh, I see. That's just an obstacle. Oops. I see. Okay, so that stopped that one. Alright. Oops. Glad thing I saved. Bella. Did she come to say hi? Yeah? Understand this correctly, I basically want to go down another floor. Except not like that. I see. Okay, so how... I guess I have to get that later. Okay, so that's gonna drain that. Interesting. What do you think you're doing, Dougie? What do you think you're doing? Okay, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get that. Unless... No, that didn't work. There we go. So we got that. I guess the next thing is to basically go down and work on the left side. And that's where I burned to death. Okay, so if that's the fire level, what exactly do I do next? Maybe I work on the opposite side? I'll shoot. Okay, so... Oh, I guess I need to go over here again. Oops. Glad thing I saved. Thank you. so that's that side. Oops. Okay, so I guess I gotta float it. Okay, I don't get that. Oh, I see. I have to... I see. I have to ride... Okay. I know what I have to do. Not good enough. Okay, so I need to move a little bit to the left to avoid that. Okay, so that basically cut that off, letting me get to the next point. Okay, so that's nothing. Okay then. We're gonna try this one more time. If that doesn't work, we're gonna call it here. Okay. Well, that's good to know. So, we're going to leave it there. I want to thank those that have joined me. I really do appreciate it. I hope you all have a good day, and I'm going to, as I said, call it here. So, this is Shagar signing off. I hope you all have a great day, and take care. So, goodbye for now in just a few moments. In the meanwhile, my dog may say hi. Guess not. She doesn't want to say hi.